Good morning. Welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments. Last episode, we tangled with a bear. So let's look at our condition. Our condition is not fully recovered, but it's not bad. We're at about, 60, 70%? Our clothing is dry and warm. Let's look at the condition here. 98. It'll be easier to do it this way. Look at our clothing condition, sorted by condition. Oh, that hat's in rough shape. So we need rabbit pelt and cured gut to fix that. So our hide stuff, this one here, we need cured leather. This one we need cured deer hide and cured gut. So we have the deer hide with us, but that's for the other experiment. We want to shoot a deer and compare the size of the deer hide to the size of the deer so that we can estimate its trajectory using the BDC. Okay, so let's get going. New granola, 73. Ooh, risky. Risky. Granola is risky stuff. Chocolate bars are far safer. We can make bandages. How many do we have? We have one left. Well, that's probably all we need, but maybe we should make more. Let's make some more. Ooh. It is bedtime. It's dark out. I wonder if the we're really rested up, so we can't sleep much anymore. But our condition is still low. And we're going to lose light soon, so what can we repair? We can repair this. Let's try it. Are we going to make it? New wool long johns. Cool. Old-fashioned parka, 96. So these clothes aren't too bad a condition. It's these ones that are. Let's get a torch going. We'll get the heck out of here. How come we haven't searched this before?
Could end up being useful.
Let's take that. Mariner's coats are good. Better get out of here while we still can. There's peanut butter.
Is it food or?
There's another pot.
I need to drop something.
I know. This torch is gonna go out any second. think our torch is gone. Ooh, we have Aurora. Nice. Weird, eh? Well, I got an idea for a science experiment. Not doing much. I can't seem to open this one. This stuff is strange, eh? Is there anything dangerous here? Handcart. Oh. We could break it down. Well, I think we can repair stuff. We're going to need to repair that. We need some cured rabbit pelt. Ending skill improved. Here's the rabbit pelts. Can't repair while in the dark. I think our Aurora is over. Still night. And we can sleep. Hang up tomato soup. Salty crackers. This stuff is heavy. Let's eat this. Makes you thirsty, doesn't it? Looks like we have a pop here. 250 calories. just sunup. Our condition isn't all the way back yet. Let's take a look at what we have to eat here. Peanut butter. Peanut butter is very filling. We have a bunch of coffee, 4 and 5, so we have 9 coffees we can make. I think we have some meat in here. Yeah, we do. Take 3. We'll put the rest of this stuff away.
I could barely walk with this much gear.
We're at 39. What do we got that's so heavy? Torch, we can drop that. Pots. We can drop that. Drop that. Why do we have that for some reason? We have arrowheads and we have a bunch of that stuff for charting. So
I think it should be light enough now to repair stuff again. Let's try repairing this. That works. We want to repair this, I guess, eh? Need cloth, and it's 91% now. So we've got some cloth. Where is it? Right here. Sounds windy outside. Well, let's try this on for size. This old-fashioned parka is 2.9 and 2.9. And this is 3 and 4, so we'll wear this. We'll put this one in the clothing locker.
If this locker's full, we might have to start a new locker. It's getting pretty full. Okay. So what does that do for our run? Oh yeah, well, it is what it is. I don't remember what it was before. Okay, what do we have for crafting stuff? 3 arrowheads. Where are all of our arrows? Three arrow shafts. And simple arrow. And our bow. Oh, we have to we've been using it. We need to we can't repair it. But we do have other bows here. So we could do that. We could spend the rest of the day crafting. Or we can go check out and see if there's a moose in the neighborhood. I always like to catch a moose. I really want to make that moose hide bag. I don't see the moose. We might have to go exploring to find that moose. Where did the crows go? Over there, eh? Oh yeah, over where our carcass is. We can get some more arrows over there. So the sun's off to our left. So that means to the right. That means to the left is north. It's midday. Come on, where's the feathers? Feathers. I'm not seeing any feathers. That's about the width of a deer, see? Our aim point is right there. Let's get the button back, see? Right there, center of mass. Actually a little bit high when we're closer. And back here, right about there. 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 Back here. Right about there. And back here. Right about there. So let's see how close I can get. Okay. Quite a bit farther. So that means, let's try here. Alright, I'm out of arrows. Okay. Where did that arrow go? Arrows over here. Ninety-five percent. Okay, well, that's not encouraging. I think my archery skill needs improvement. I think I have to go and shoot at rabbits. And we have to make some more arrowheads. I can repair a bit more stuff too. Let's make some stuff. We need to make some shafts. It's about time to have one of those pops, isn't it? This guy here. Feathers. Make four more arrows. Sorry, this is the boring part. You can fast forward if you like. Oh, we're out of feathers again. Let's get a bunch. We're low on birch saplings, I think, eh? Yes, we are. What else needs repair? Deerskin pants, yeah. They could use repair. Cured leather. Where's the cured leather? It's gonna be in the drawer here. Yep, there's cured leather. With our deer hide. Oh, we used it already.
light. So if we can make arrows. Need an arrow. So we need we have two arrow shafts and one arrowhead. We need one more arrowhead. Light. Okay.
Too heavy.
Well, we need some fluid for that. We'll keep that in one of these cupboards here. There's some. Just a tiny wee bit. So let's look at our let's drop this one and use these ones because they're all low condition. And to do it from here. Where is the darn thing? Lantern, where are you? There it is. Refuel. Okay. So we need a bit more. That's used up all the lantern fuel of the low condition stuff. Last arrow. And go out and find some more. Some of those ones we shot out on the lake.
I just need to close my eyes.
Yeah, okay, good man. Let's take a break, eh? You're tired and thirsty and hungry. So, eat that. Have a drink.
I would do anything for a drink right now.
There, you feel better now? So how are we doing here? We've got 86, 100%. So we need deer hide and guts. Here, I think there's another deer hide up here. Lots of deer hides here. There's two more there. Well, we ran out of
Ran out of lantern fuel. Oh, we have a little bit more. We can sleep now. What are we holding? Gun, fishing line, 6 arrows, 7 arrows, 8 arrows. Our bow is in very tough condition here. Our knife is 55 and 57. Sharpen in the dark. Going down. So our knife is at 72. Let's sharpen this one. We're gonna lose that whetstone just about right after this. Yep, ruined the whetstone. Okay. So we'll put the whetstone in here. Where is the whetstone? There. Poof! And he's gone. In the garbage. And these things are getting in low condition as well. It's our thirst. Thirst isn't bad. Oops. Eat. Should have had an herbal tea. That would have worked better, right? Our condition looks like it's all the way good. Yep. Looks very happy. Plus a little buff there. So how is our clothing doing here? Especially this thing. 89%. Gosh darn it. We're going to need another bear hide. Do we even have another bear hide? And do we have any more? We can take a couple of torches. That's for sure. Oh, there's a bunch of arrows here. Yeah.
Too much stuff to carry.
I know. This one's at 45. Repair that. So, clothing. No, it's not clothing, it's a tool. Repair. Needs 2 cloth. Okay. And repair amount is 33%. Let's do it. Now it's 100%, so excellent. We could go charge some stuff if it's not too. So let's take a look at what we've got for crafting stuff. We still have a hide on us, we still have 2 leather. So we want to fix these things. brings them up. These are 100%. These are 86. We need a bear hide. So let's go in here. And repair them. It's probably going to break our sewing kit. Yep, ruined the sewing kit. But our deerskin pants are up to 100% now. This hat's 98, so that's good. Everything's good. All 98 or 99. Okay, let's get our weight down. Let's look at everything. Heaviest is the rifle. Okay. 23 simple arrows. Okay. We have a book. It's always handy for starting fires. Our bow is in low condition. Oh man, another storm. I hate that. We do have a bear skin there, so. What do we got? We can drop. We can put the feathers away. Feathers, where's the feathers? Okay. What's our weight now? 36, because we have a bunch of sticks, I suppose. Let's put the sticks in here. It's just about empty. We got any other wood? Just that book. Well, let's go hunting. How much cloth do we have? No cloth. We have that other sleeping bag with us too, don't we? Yeah, we do. Remember, we dropped it there, folks. Actually, I better put it in that house. We got worn out here, outside. Two torches, that's what's heavy. And a bunch of this stuff. We're at 32. So we can rock and roll. Could use some more cloth. Actually, we need how many pieces do we need for a snow shelter? Anybody remember? Thank you. outside. We could make a snow shelter. That might be a plan. That might be just the plan. Because in a snow shelter, we'll hear the moose when he goes by. Where should we put our snow shelter? Right here, eh? So that we've got a place to duck into. So where is the snow shelter thing? There. 15 sticks and 5 cloth. We don't have quite enough sticks, eh? Sticks. What do we got for sticks? 0 sticks. So let's find 15. We just walked past a bunch of sticks, didn't we? Oh yeah, up here. Up here. That's where they were. So let's take a look at 15 sticks, and we don't have quite enough. We have 13. We need two more. Two more sticks. There they are.
I might have to drop some gear.
Okay, you'll drop all the snow shelter stuff. Here's some more sticks. No, those are footprints. We want to build it right next to this car, don't we? Right down here where it's nice and sheltered. Are we wind sheltered yet? There we go. Well, let's grab a bite to eat. And wait for the moose. Thank you. Aurora again. Fully rested. It's the middle of the night. Oh my goodness. What are we gonna do now? I think we're very low on lantern fuel. That spot's fairly sheltered, all right. We checked out all these cars. Candy bar.
Hope I can still eat this.
Oh, yeah. Granola. Nothing out on the floor here, no bullets. There's something in the back there I can't get. I think it's newspaper. Yeah, it's newspaper. Don't eat it. Well, we gotta use up some energy here. We still have some rabbit snares out here, I think. So we could go get those rabbits. Oh, there's whoopies out here. I think our deer population has depopulated. Because we did take a few deers. See any crows. It was 53 before, wasn't it? Or 63? That means we got about 10 10 rabbits over here. I wonder if what's happening is my archery skill is improving because I took a couple shots, right? And wouldn't that have changed my skill? And the skill would make it a flatter trajectory because my trajectories aren't matching up. So look at this, we have rabbits just about everywhere.
If I can drop any of this gear.
Ruined a snare. Yeah, the snare ruin rate seems to be proportional to the number of snares too.
Feels like a lot of gear.
Oh my, we're slow. Okay, what are we gonna do about this? We can't hardly move. Oh my goodness. So let's look at these 54, 42, 40, 41, 74, 73, 50. Yeah, they're all lump into days. So you can see that since we spent about 3 days repairing and recovering, we've been catching rabbits for 3 days, and now we need to lose some weight. So what's heavy is a rifle and a bearskin coat and a lot of arrows, and we have 60 pounds right now. So what do we have that's so heavy? Cloth, water. Let's drink that. And we need to drop these two. Okay. And what else can we drop? Bunch of arrows, but I don't want to drop those. I can leave those on the dead guy. Well, arrows would degrade too, wouldn't they?
To carry,
because there's just too many rabbits, isn't there? It can't even move. I can't move at all. Well, let's take the guts. I'm gonna crouch down. Because we're gonna get out of the wind, yeah. Lowest first? Okay. We can drop him. Boring. Check our, we're still sheltered here. We have a whole passel of rabbits here. That's why it's so heavy. These rabbits are adding up. But we're getting a lot of guts. Just a lot. Nothing to harvest. Oh, God. Good thing you can harvest in the dark. Thawed these guys out, it would be faster, but I can't carry them all. There's so many of them. They weigh like 2 kilos each. This guy. Okay. So I should now have, I have 15 guts, and I still haven't got all the rabbits.
What have we here? Too heavy to carry.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll harvest these rabbits and drop them. We'll take a couple hides too, I think. Thirty-six, 24. Just so we have more hides to repair stuff with. We'll probably catch rabbits while we're just sitting here. Like an assembly line with all these guts, isn't it? To eat. Drink the last of our water. Okay, we're gonna go need to get some more water. Our sewing kit's ruined. We'll stick that somewhere. And we'll bring these snares here. Because, I don't want them getting ruined. We have enough rabbits for now. My goodness. How many guts have we got? 21 guts. So we just took care of a whole mess of rabbits. So it was all in this grass, and the best spot was down here. We're down to 39. Now we can move again. So we gotta take the guts and hides. We might as well get a couple more hides, eh? Yeah, he's gotta hide. He's got a hide. No, he doesn't have a hide. He does not have a hide, so we'll drop him. Get a different guy. Yeah, he's a nice fat one. So what does that take us up to? 43. Still pretty heavy, but we can still move. What did we drop there? Oh yeah, dumb rabbit. No hide on him. We'll harvest these rabbits over here. Drop the meat. Well, I hear the crows out. And it's foggy, so that means the deer should be out there. Not windy. There go the crows. By the ocean. Let's bring these guys in here and start a fire. Fire stuff, we need some sticks. Holy cow. I guess because we were, we use up this newsprint roll. We have got no luck at all with that thing, but, I like that it came up first. If you only have wooden matches, so the idea here is for this rabbit, it's gonna thaw out. Thank you. So we have 2 hours. So those are melting. We left the pry bar over here. There we go. So that is now unfrozen pretty well. What can we cook? Coffee and rosehip tea. Let's cook some of that. Bottle of water required. Okay. Let's make water then. Okay. Harvesting by hand. Oh, paused. We ran out of fuel. And the only thing we have is no firewood. No firewood. Okay, we just have books. That's it. So that is paused. So we run over here and get some more wood. If we spot a deer on the way, we might blow it down with a gun. I don't see any deers. Maybe they don't like those crows over there. They've certainly changed. They've adapted. Well, I just saw a rabbit go over that, so I'm going to have to leave a rabbit trap here. So let's put a bunch of them right up here. See if we can find any trap footprints. Yeah, right there. So we'll put it right on where the footprints go. That's as close together as those snares can get. Okay. That's it for the snares. So what we did there, set a row of snares like that. Still got plenty of daylight. But we're so tired. Now this will be good. The rabbits are a lot closer to where we have our sleeping roll. I think we're going to end up sleeping out here tonight. We need to shoot a deer.
Find a place to rest.
We're so tired. But our snow shelter back there is going to get ruined because we can't keep going back and forth to the snow shelter all the time and repair that. It's like it keeps you busy doing all this stuff. And the bunny rabbits just keep going over this hill. They seem to go in a regular pattern. This time they're going on this side. I'm gonna go up that rock. Bunny rabbit went up that rock. Right there. Does that mean we could get up there? Interesting. Oh, we can't get up there. We can almost get up there. Interesting. Interesting. Let's see if we caught any wabbits. No wabbits.
Lay down. Have a little sleep right here.
If we build a fire, we can sleep.
Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
So we got some rabbit to cook up and some water to boil. Non-potable water. We're gonna have to. We don't have any tinder on us. We've got sticks. We can try using the magnifying glass.
Come on.
Come on, come on. We're gonna get our fire skill up, I'll tell ya. I think it's gonna go.
Turned out pretty well.
Hours. Okay. Let's put the rest of the wood in here. Which is only one piece anyways. And we could have used the book. Why didn't it use the book to start it? Oh, that's funny. Okay, so we can fish. Let's drop this pry bar. Bedroll. Oh, did we put it in here? Yeah, we did. Okay. That's happening. What the heck? Okay. 20 minutes until ready. I just let that fish go, didn't I? Yeah, I just let it go. Well, let's put another rabbit on here. And then fish for an hour. That's gonna take 24 minutes. Start fishing. Thank you. Okay. Hours. We're sleepy. Do we have rosehip or herbal? Reishi, rosehip. We do not have herbal tea. Let's cook some herbal tea.
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
We'll sleep for 5 hours. That's gonna exhaust our wood. What's the condition of it? There it is. 73%. Well, we should probably repair it. How much we got left? 1 hour and 36 minutes. Well, make water then. Thirty-six and thirty-six makes 45. No, makes an hour and something. So that'll be done by the time we're finished. And what do we have for food? We've got too much food again. This one. Well, we ended up with, how do we end up with 2 liters of uncooked water? Well, I'll be doggone. We don't need that. Hauling around stuff like that. We've got a bunch of guts and 3 hides. 21 guts. They're all at 100% too. Interesting. Okay, folks, let's blow this pop stand. There's the pry bar. Feathers, come on, give me feathers. There's one. There's one. Yeah, the feathers is quite random. It just doesn't seem to matter how much or how little is there. We got these two.
Oh,
2.12. Yeah, they don't have very much on them. See that little parading around there that got our stamina back up. We only have one stink bar. Where is that moose? The moose has moved on. That's what's happened. That's a shame. We're gonna have to go hunting for moose. And let's get these guts in here, curing. Then we'll go sleep in the snow shelter. Hoping to find a moose. Wonder if we killed any bears. No, we didn't check our logbook to see if we did kill that bear, and by now, he could already be gone. Let's look at bears killed, because I know we got an arrow into him. Bears killed 3. Yeah, there's 1, 2, and 1 in Desolation Point. Yeah, so that's 3. So we didn't kill that other one. Moose attack survived 1. Bear attack survived 1. Wolf struggle 0. Rabbits killed 77. Okay. Rabbits. Let's get rid of these guts. We have a lot of guts now. Thing hiding over here. Okay. Scrap metal. Let's leave our feathers here. We have 4 cured maple saplings. That's weird. But we have a ton of arrows, you know. We were gonna go sleep outside, weren't we? So let's look at our food situation. We have some rabbit to eat.
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
I know. You're gonna go sleep in the snow shelter, right? And we need some cloth to repair it with, maybe? Or some sticks, probably. Venison, yeah. Where did we put all our... We left all our meat inside, right? We need two sticks, so let's find some sticks. Sticks right up here. Come on, sticks. Cedars. Branch. That'll do.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
You got to, bud. You got to. I know you're tired. Let's use it. And we're gonna sleep. We're all good. Just waiting for Mr. Moose. Doesn't seem to be coming. Oh my. Well, that sounds better. Calm. Need a stick to fix it with, right? I bet you there's a stick over here. Should be a stick. Be lots of sticks here somewhere. There should be some more feathers over here. Here's some sticks.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Can carry an axe, a hatchet, and a gun, and a bow and arrow all at once. Well, let's fix this. Drop some sticks here. So we got something to fix it with next time. We got all wooden matches and that thing. So a couple stems, antibiotics, reishi mushrooms, rosehip tea. Okay. Because we don't have painkillers anymore. That's why we have these guys. What is our clothing doing? 89%. Fresh cooked bear. Again, darn it. Well, we could sleep a little bit. So either sleep or go work on the doesn't need repair, so let's use it. Okay, well, it's almost sunset, so we'll go and work on repairing our bearskin stuff. I think there's some more meat in here. So let's look at the food. Sort it by condition. Put all this stuff back in here. And now go over here. Put this stuff in here.
I need to drop something.
Oh, complain. herbal tea, which we don't really need to at the moment. We have a bunch of coffee. We're weighing 37. So we'll put this in here. It'll go away. And tools. Two tools in there. Tools. Oh, we got a bunch of charcoal. That's why. That's weighing a stone. And this thing. And this. And these, we don't need to carry these around. Simple arrow. Yeah, the bow's in rough shape. But we need more target practice, that's for sure. And, so our bearskin jacket. Oh, the fresh black bear hide is not cured yet. Cured guts. Days. Ah, okay. Well, that's all right then. What else can we do? Gosh. Break stuff down. Look at myself. A sewing kit.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Yeah. We were in here. Sewing kit spawned in there. Everything spawns in the cash register. Probably not. Empty. Well, sun's going down. I wonder if we could bag a deer out here. There's the wolves. We would have a deer hide on us. We would need a deer hide. We have a bunch of cloth. Oh, here's some sticks. Get the sticks. Get a deer hide? Get a deer hide? Get one deer hide? Is that the plan? Okay. Compare a deer hide to a deer. If we can nail one. That'd be the science experiment. So I'm thinking that the deers are gonna be over here. If there's any. Or there might be a bear out there by that place. You know, we never did go over there and see if he died in his cave. I don't see crows over there anyways. There's the bear. There is the bear. That don't do me no good. If there's a door on this thing, I can shoot that bear. I don't think he can get in the door. Let's go around this side. He's going that way. There is a door. We're gonna have to one-shot him. That means we're gonna have to get close. The crows are following the bear, or what? Are we gaining on him? No, we're not. Can I run that way? Get in front of him. And it's not like we really need another bear. He's gonna come to us. He's gonna come to us, or we're gonna get mauled again. That sucker keeps changing direction. We gotta get right on front of him. There, that's almost right in front of him. Hope you're hearing all this. Oh, damn it. Well, we hit him. With the arrow, he'll attack. We got him out on the ice now. Man, he's going. Look at him go. What can we drop? Holy shit.
Dusk, so night can't be far behind.
I think he'll come back here. I don't see any more blood. No, I don't see a blood trail. He stopped running. No backpack. We can't sleep here. We can take a drink though. We have our cured deer hide. Let's have a bite to eat. And if we have a crowbar, which we don't, we have a hatchet, we could break the ice here. There's the bear. There he goes. Let's see if there's any more blood trail. There's no more blood trail. Oh, yes, there is. There's a blood trail. Look at that, he just died in front of us. Okay. Which way is the wind going here? ...32 minutes for a hide with no tool. 8 minutes. But if we quarter it, 2 hours. We're quartering it. That gets the hide and the guts and leaves the meat.
I think I can use this.
And then we get a whole bunch of crow feathers. And, where are we? We are close to Rabbit Island, aren't we? So we can take this stuff up to the house here. Was that a feather? Already? We must be at misanthropes. Because this is the bear cave. This was where the bear was coming back to. Misanthropes, yep. want that. We're tired. It's middle of the night. Do we have one of the stinky? We have a cured deer hide. We have some meat. Okay, let's look at our journal. We should have 4 bears killed now. 4, yep. I didn't see any arrows there, so I wonder if that bear had our arrow in him and where that arrow went. I think that should do it for now. We'll stop the recording here.